I feel like we got a good base package at a lot of places we go to now, to where, you know, before we were out there just searching and hoping you kind of hit on something. If not, you go back to the drawing board the next weekend. You know, I feel like our short track program is really good. You know, anything under 1 mile has been pretty good this year. The mile and a half stuff for all the Fords have been good, except for us. We've been kind of struggling there trying to hit something. Well, I feel like last week we kind of hit on something, so hopefully that continues this weekend.
As I did mention, you know, Kimi Räikkönen's people have paid in full. The contract terms did change. All we did was change, you know, they were going to run 3 to 5 truck races. Well, they paid for the truck races, but then he said, okay, let's do a nationwide race. So we took those funds from the end of the year and put them to that nationwide race. So they're paid in full for the races they've run. We have not had any discussions on further on down the road what he wants to do. As he mentioned, you know, he's got rallies and other stuff that he's worried about. And, you know, we're not mad whatsoever. You know, we knew things would change, and so that's why contracts are always kind of weirded out anyway. But, yeah, if they want to come run a few more truck races, we've got the opportunity to do so, a couple more nationwide races. I'm sure myself and Joe Nemechek can put something together. So, you know, it's all up to those guys, really.
It's all a memory at my age. As long as you're still driving, it's all a good memory. I mean, it's fun. Very fortunate to have good trucks underneath me my whole racing career, because I got a chance to win the 100th race, the 300th race, because I missed the 200th race. I was nationwide racing. And then this is the 400th race. So this is pretty cool. Hopefully I can win that and put it in the record books. That's pretty awesome to do. So
one thing about the STP deal and the Richard Petty, Petty Enterprise deal at the time, they done so much advertisement away from the racetrack and in different places that you didn't have to be a race fan to know that those two fit together, okay? And it was sort of like Coca-Cola, you know, Coca or Cola or whatever, you know, it fit together, STP and racing.
With all the things moving and shaking around, and with what's taken place here in the Midwest with all the tornadoes, and especially with what went on in Joplin, very close by, we've elected to move up the Helmet of Hope program and get it started now. And with that in mind, we've normally there's just 12 charities that are selected that go onto the helmet. They receive a donation from our foundation plus the recognition of being on the helmet. And we've decided out of 13th with the American Red Cross, and I've made a donation to the American Red Cross of $10,000 to help them with getting, you know, Joplin and many other areas back on their feet. And with that recognition, we'd just like to encourage others to do the same. And the American Red Cross is a great place to make donations to, and, you know, the money goes where it needs to. So we're kicking off the Helmet of Hope is really what this is all about. And I will be wearing this helmet at you know, September 11th weekend, essentially, but really the race in Richmond when this will all come to a head. So we've decided to move things up on the schedule a little bit with things changing around.